third corner lay. I'm watching SmackDown Live. I'm laying down watching it because I'm not feeling good today. I'm feeling a little under the weather, but, you know, I still like laying down and watching TV. So, you know what I'm saying? I wanted to post out my reaction. You know what I'm saying? I still can have a little fun even though I'm sick, because you got to think positive. You know what I'm saying? Because when you think positive, it probably like do something to your mindset and make your body think that you are well. So I gotta think positive, guys. But like I said, I'm about to react to SmackDown. Like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos on my channel. And we about to just jump into this match. It's Carmella versus Mandy. Why they doing a rematch? I guess R-Truth about to do the same shit, like run in the crowd. All right, y'all, so Mandy just came out, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, her magazine. I need to take notes from Mandy though, because Mandy really, really, her body look right, you know what I'm saying? They gonna cut the music off? All right, we ready now, we ready, baby. Bro, Mandy Rose, you really that want somebody to read that magazine that bad? You know what I'm saying? Damn, she Carmella kicked it out of her hand. Are you mad, Maddie? Oh, Carmella took her down. Took her down. Oh. Dang, Mandy Rose threw her in the turnbuckle, y'all. Oh. Mandy striking her. Oh. I'm sick though, but like I said, you know what I'm saying? You got to think positive. You know what I'm saying? You got to fight it. You feel me? Oh, Mandy got Carmella in a chokehold. Come on, Carmella. Sonya Deville holding the magazine up. Y'all want somebody to read that magazine that bad, don't y'all? I mean, how did y'all know somebody wasn't going to take a peek at it anyway? But now, since y'all doing the most, maybe I don't want to freaking look at it now. I'm just playing. I don't even know where that magazine is. Oh, Mandy hit her with a knee. One, two. Oh, Carmella kicked out. She said, I'm not having it. You're not finna beat me, Mandy. Oh, no, baby. Oh, no, baby. No, baby. No, baby. Now, let's see how long that mat gonna last. It probably gonna ain't 5 minutes. Hurricane Rana by Mella. Okay. Mm-hmm. Moonwalk, baby. Oh, coochie bump. One, two. Mandy kicked out. Mandy said, that ain't enough to take me out, baby. Man. Mandy won, bruh. Ah, she won. I was going for Carmella, but hey, she won. Can't do nothing about it now. Man, to be honest, it be feeling like Sonya Deville be Mandy Rose lapdog. Like, you see what she did in Money in the Bank. And why Sonya not having matches and Manny having all the matches? Hold the weight, hold the phone, baby. And see, I told you didn't want to go live for 5 minutes. What, about 2-3 minutes, baby? But, hey. But, y'all, I'll see y'all in another video. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Mandy World won over Carmella. And she think it funny. Mandy Rose think it funny. Sonya Deville think it funny. But Carmella still money. And you can see truth. Hey, you gotta go backstage, Carmella, help Truth out. Truth backstage running because he's scared, bud. Jinder Mahal, no, come on, come on. Okay, he good. He good. Get out his way, bruh. All right, y'all, like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. I'll see you in the next video. Whoa.